Guys, welcome to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin, and we're continuing our Super Smash Bros. Melee quest. You're interfering with Samus' Brainstar. Oh, interfering. Well, maybe I should learn how to read properly. Or get glasses. We have a new Zelda. Let's try Zelda. How many of them do we have to take out? Oh. Interesting. Bye. Are you seriously not dead? Get out of here. Seriously? There we go. One down. I feel like I should use Sheik. Let's use some Sheik, you favor. Woman against woman. That's not good. No one but dust. Shouldn't have done that. Oh! My good friends. Oh. Oh, that was no good. There we go. That was good. Alright. That wasn't great. Oh yeah, that's right. You gotta get rid of Sheik. Where's Random? Where's playing Random? We haven't used Bowser. We'll try Bowser. And we got Peachy. Oh, that's right. They have to be Sheik when I kill them. This is one of the hardest ones in the game, in my opinion. Well, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Quick while hunting. Oh, that's awesome. Damn it. Oh, that went horribly. Alright, women. There's only one man meant to kill you. That is Bowser. Because he captures princesses. Don't think of me like that, people. Go time. God damn it. These women are giving me a hard time here. Let's try this again. Okay, Bowser. Bowser. Let's destroy the women, because they ruined my life. Is that why he wants to capture Peach? Did she ruin his life? Come on. Come on. This is just not going well. I've already wasted so much time on this one damn level. Alright, but committed to beat it with Bowser. Because Bowser needs this. After all the bad things that women have done to him in his life, he needs to be unhappy and content with actually defeating the women. Instead of having them all stolen from him constantly. God damn it. Stop that. There we go. Come on, get down. Nope. Yeah. That's one. I just need to transform, baby. That's going for me. Now come here. Now you're dead. Now you're dead. There we go. Well done, Bowser. Alright. All-star match, eh? Who do we want? Link is good in this one. Alright, let's try Link out. You got a chance here, Link, to impress me. We have to try only 4 minutes to win this one. I should pick someone stronger. There we go. God damn it. Can't you just let me have the spotlight one? I'm a Nintendo game too, so I picked Link. Get revenge on all the people who's turned the spotlight phone from Nintendo over the year. And just keep going, keep going, just keep going, keep going. Stupid monkey. Just because you were part of Mario's game, or you were his pet, or Mario's first appearance in your game, he hogged the spotlight from you too. Why are you friends with him? Then he kicked you out of Mario Party. You had to work your way onto the board. He didn't want you having fun. Put you to work. Oh, Bowser's laughed, eh? Of course he is. This would be a cool crossover, though, if they put, like, Link in a Mario game and had a Mario, like, Zelda game. I guess you could call that Mario 64. But if they had, like, items you could pick from Mario's past, like if you get Flood and stuff, and Flood could be your Navi again, that'd be awesome. Oh, that didn't take long at all. Perfect. I'm marking this one. Link was the right choice. I almost picked Peach on this one, but Peach will be the next selected character. God damn it. Stop that. I don't like them. This is what you get. You're gonna keep stabbing me. Go to hell. Come down here. Home run. That's a great way to eliminate her. Alright, let's go, big man. Time to be the man who should have faced you all along. Link. Kind of upset it doesn't give me random in this one. It doesn't brawl, which I think is awesome. Probably they bring that back for Super Smash Bros. You get that out of here. And that's how it's done, people. Alright, let's keep going. Ice Climbers. Alright. We'll do this one in the next one, I think. And that should be good. We haven't used Peach, let's try Peach yet. Oh yeah, this is the one where you just have to survive. Oh, she hasn't done anything so hard. Well, let's keep going. Come on, Peachy. You're my girl, Peachy, for a reason. Oh, they went too high, good. There we go, there we go, there we go. Come on. We got good form here. Keep the dodges up. I think Peachy was the right person to pick for this level. Boom, baby. That was well done, Peachy. You were a good choice. Alright, let's finish this off. 7 seconds to kill him. I can think of no one better to kill him than himself. Damn it. Yeah, the exact same idea I did. To hit that and then hit him. Okay, you know what? Get him out! Yes! Just in time. Alright, do we do one more? Ooh, this one's hard. Alright, let's finish it off, because this one's a hard one. How long do I have to last? 55 seconds. Come here, I'm right here. I'm over here. I'm gonna hold on to it, because I feel that's the best decision. No. Do I still have it? I do. Oh my god. Come on, go Yoshi. Oh, now we got my egg. We had a good effort there. The thing is, you gotta grab the egg first, and you just gotta keep running your ass off. Look, I'm over here, boys. I'm over here. I don't think none of you will get it. Uh-oh. I really don't like the position, but... Oh! I was supposed to be like, I can kill them? Awesome! Because I never knew that before. Alright, come on, Yoshi. Protect your baby. Yoshi, this is your last... This is your last born baby, Yoshi. Oh my god, how did I survive that? I kept hitting people. One more hit, my baby's definitely dead. Protect my baby at all costs. My baby! Ooh, this could be... That was awesome. Thank you, Walter Fitz. You were most helpful. Can you help me again? Oh, shit. Where was I? I have no idea where I was then. Alright, we're gonna do this again. This is gonna be the last one we finish on. Gotta protect that baby, Yoshi. Yoshi, protect the baby. I'm over here, boys. Boys, I'm over here. You guys can just keep killing yourselves, you know, that's cool too. Okay, now I'm over here. Look at me, I'm over here. Not my egg. My baby. Nobody touches my baby. Seriously? With a bomb? That's the way I go down? Ugh, that sucks. I'm not going down without a fight without my baby. I'm over here. No. Yoshi, no. Yoshi, get it. No, my egg. I'm over here. Look, boys, I'm over here. I'm still over here. Leave my egg alone. Don't touch my Yoshi egg. It's my Yoshi egg. That was hopeful. Thank God for that. Oh my god. Come on. Can we make it up onto this? No! No, it's not good. I made it over TK. I was impatient. We got this this time though. We got it this time. We really can't afford to spend more time on this stupid damn level. Oh, it's one of the hardest. No! Just gonna throw my baby off there. Don't care for my baby. I love my baby. This is like my fifth trying to save my baby. What about you? Have you ever had a baby? Bet not. This is how we got a world ends. Ooh, that hit me a little soft. Oh, Fox just killed himself. That's always cool. Come on. No. My baby. Seriously? Oh. This sucks. Okay, we gotta protect my baby. My baby! Boys, I'm over here. Look at me, I'm over here. I've already taken 41 damage somehow. But I'm over here. And my little baby's on the ground. Let's keep going. Stop trying to blast me out of the air, you son of a bitch. Damn it. My baby. There it is. Okay, good. Come on. Can't get up yet. Damn it. Yoshi drop. Survive. Oh my god, yes. Yes! Oh, we did it! Can't believe I survived that. I thought I was dead like 3 times at the end there. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, we saved my baby. Oh, that's so good. Anyways, that's all the time we got for this episode. Remember to subscribe to my channel, like my videos, leave a comment down below. Oh, anyways, for everyone here at 24Kevin TV, I'm your host, 24Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta go fry that egg up. I'm starving. What, you think I was gonna save that baby Yoshi? I already have a Yoshi. Why do I need another one? Just more competition.